good daddy, ain't it?
Yes.
That is a good daddy. He told Moses, look here, son, the road you've been going on, it's a little bitter. That's why the water's a little nasty when you got here, because you got some nasty people you're running with. All they do is complain. They murmur. They always find, they look at the glass and they never see a halfway full. They don't see that God's done all of this. They see what he ain't done.
Okay.
Now can you look at the glass a little bit different?
Yes.
Everybody wants to look at the glass half full or half empty. But God says, won't you look at it? I almost got your blessings full.
Yeah.
I said, I give you your daily bread, not the whole loaf. If I give you the loaf, you'll quit coming to church. If I give you the loaf, you'll quit praying. If I give you the loaf, you'll forget my name. But if I give you just what you need. I know that ain't popular. That's all right. I'll preach it anyway. I seen more people on that deathbed. Pastor, I missed it. Pastor, I should have, would have, could have. I didn't know the time would get to me this fast. Pastor, I'm 44 years old. I thought I had time. Pastor, I'm 16 years old, and I got a thing called cancer, and I'm about to die, but I got some. Oh, I've been there. You do not know your time still.
Are you?
Time ain't on your side. Time's on God's side because he has the ability to stand outside of it. He don't have to stand in time and look at a clock like we do. He is the time.